as I walk this land of broken dreams. I have visions of many things, but happiness is just an illusion filled with sadness and confusion.
Let's see if the Red Jaguars can get to Cancun. Let's get ready here. Let's put your mouthpieces in. Let's set the clock for 3 minutes. Olmec, lower the gate. All right, Derek. On your mark. Get set. Go! Into the temple he goes. He's got a speed pass. Which way is he going to go? He's decided to go sliding down into the ledges. All right. Derek's fast. He's strong. He's got a full pivot. Plenty of time. Let's see if the doors open. They do. He heads across the crawl tube and into the pit. Oh, and he gets right over to the door that leads into the throne room. All they have to do there is sit down, turn around. But look out! Temple guard! Whoa! That almost knocked him right out of his seat. He gives up his pen and he moves on. He's going to find which way. Up, down. Which way is he going to go? He's heading up into Medusa's lair. In Medusa's lair, he's going to put the snakes in her head to open up a door. He's going to call Temple guard. She goes. She's got a half pendant of life. Somewhere in there is another half pendant. Into the ledges. They gotta make it. Into the dark forest. They've gotta get the love letter out of the dark forest. Whitney's gotta work tough. Into the pit of despair. She's following Derek's path. Into the throne room. With 1:45. He's still got time, but keep the pace moving. Gotta get her to Cancun. Now, which way is she going? She's going up into Medusa. That's where they took Derek for the dreaded temple guards. She's gotta put and finish the work that he did. She got to put the snakes in the head. Gotta get all the snakes, all four snakes in. And jam it in. On the doors, you gotta make sure those doors open. You gotta make sure the snakes are all in. She still has a minute. She's only 3 rooms away if she gets into the king's storeroom. The king's storeroom. Come on, Whitney, you better go. Smash it. Smash it onto the ground. Find the key. Find the hole. No, that one's not going to work. Smash it. Get it right off. There you go. Which one's going to work? One of the baskets. We've got 39 seconds. We're going to have to move, Whitney. Here she goes. On she goes. Down, I guess. No, she's going to find a silver monkey. She'll have to put the monkey together. Oh, Temple Guard got her. Oh, Temple Guard got her. And she just missed the other half pennant of life when she went into the king's storeroom right there at the door. But the Red Jaguars did a great job anyway. They still get the remote control car. They had a great time, I know. Here's Whitney. She did a great job. We got to get out of here. Join us again next time for another great legend of the hidden temple. Bye-bye.